will teach you how to record gameplay on PC and how to set up OBS to record gameplay on your games. So you want to download OBS Studio? Then you want to install OBS Studio. Then launch OBS Studio. It will then bring you to the auto configuration wizard. Click on cancel. Then go on settings. Then go on output. So over here is the recording pod where your recordings will be stored. I will keep it as it is. For the recording quality, I'm going to keep that as either indistinguishable or high quality. High quality is a good sweet spot for quality, so I'm going to select that. You can then pick either MKV or fragmented MP4. For the video encoder, you want to use your hardware encoder instead of software. I will pick NVENC H.264, but if you don't have any hardware option showing up, then choose Software X264 instead. Then apply the settings. So go on video. So for the canvas resolution, you want to make sure that it's a resolution of your monitor. And then for scale resolution, you just want it to be same as canvas resolution. For the custom FPS value, I recommend 60 FPS unless the game you're recording is capped at 30 or you got a weak PC. Then you want to apply these settings. Go on advanced. So for the process priority, you want to pick either above normal or high. This will give OBS Studio more power so that you can record your games without lag. Then you want to go on recording. You then want to check automatically remux to MP4. Go on OK. Go on sources and then go to the plus button. To capture your game, you want to select Game Capture, as that is the best way to capture your games. Click on OK, then go on the mode and click on Capture Specific Window. Go on OK. So as you can see, there's a red dot over here, which means no game is being captured at the moment. So you want to launch your game, then you want to go back on your OBS, click on Game Capture, then click on the Settings button, then go on the Window section. Click on the game that you're running, so it should show your game after that. What do I do if my game not showing? If you can't see your game being shown on OBS, I will leave a video that fixes this in the video description below. And then click on OK. So there you go, you guys. Your game has now been added. If your game doesn't fit fully on OBS and it leaves black bars, then you want to click on Game Capture, then right click on it, then hover down to Transform. Then you just want to click on Fit to Screen. Then it should fit the whole game to the screen. So you want to then go on the audio mixer, which has no audio on it. So we can then add the audio by going on Game Capture. Go to the Settings button of Game Capture. Then click on Capture Audio. And then click on OK. You can see we added audio on our Game Capture. So you can see that we can adjust our audio levels over here. By adjusting the slider on the left, it will have less volume. If you're adjusting the slider to the right, it will increase the volume. I like to keep my audio levels at 30 or 20 for your game if you're going to add your mic onto the setup. But it's all up to you how much volume you want. Go to the settings, then go to the audio, then go on mic auxiliary audio that you want to use. Then select the microphone you're going to use. I recommend the Fine K688 as it provides studio quality sound at a fraction of the price. And the quality is just amazing in these. Then click on OK. You can actually right click on your microphone and then you can rename it to whatever you want to call it. So then you want to start recording your game. Then play your game like you normally do. Then once you're done recording your game, you can then stop recording your game. Then it will automatically remux to recording. So then go to files and then click on show recording. We have our OBS recording over here. So then we got our normal recording over here and then our remux recording. We will delete one which doesn't have remux on it, which will leave us with the remux version. We can then play back our footage or edit it or do whatever we want with it. So this is how to record gameplay on PC with OBS Studio. Anyways, check out my other videos and Yogamo guys, and have a Yogamalicious day.